Hi students, this is your Ramesh Master, physics teacher. Today we want to discuss the most important topic in the lesson heat for 10th class, that is determination of specific heat of a solid. What is our aim? To find the specific heat of a given solid. Our aim is to find the specific heat of a given solid. Apparatus: calorimeter, thermometer, stirrer, water, steam heater, wooden box and lead shots. Okay. Procedure: the experimental arrangement is as shown in the figure. First, you have to find out the mass of calorimeter with stirrer. Let the mass of empty calorimeter is m1 grams. Point number 3. Mass of calorimeter plus water is m2 grams. Point number 4. Mass of only water, if you subtract m1 from m2, you will get mass of only water m2 minus m1 grams. Temperature of calorimeter plus water, that is T1 degrees centigrade. Here it is to be noted that, note point is that, calorimeter and water are at the same temperature. Point number 6. Take some amount of lead shots and drop the lead shots in a beaker of water or in a steam heater. You heat it, those lead shots, and heat up to 100 degree centigrade. Temperature of lead shots at 100 degree centigrade is T2. Point number 7. Transfer the hot lead shots, one of the hot lead shots, quickly into the calorimeter with minimum loss of heat. Point number 8. Thermal equilibrium temperature. Point number 9. According to the method of mixtures, net heat lost is equal to net heat gain. Point number 10. Mass of lead shots, you have to subtract M2 from M3. That is the mass of lead shots. That is M3 minus M2 grams. Applying method of mixtures to the calorimeter. According to the fundamental principle of calorimetry, we are applying the method of mixtures to the calorimeter. One body loses heat, the other body gains heat when the two bodies are in thermal contact with each other. That is, lead shot losses heat. Loss of heat by lead shot is equal to gain of heat by water plus gain of heat by calorimeter. QL, loss of heat by lead shots equal to QL. QL equal to QW plus QC. QL equal to QW plus QC. Let the specific heats of lead shot is SL, and like the specific heat of calorimeter is SC, and like the specific heat of water is SW. Applying the main formula Q equal to MS delta T for the above mass of lead shots M3 minus M2, specific heat of lead shots SL, and temperature difference of the lead shots T2 minus T3, that is QL, M3 minus M2 into SL into T2 minus T3, that is equal to 2 into SL into T2 minus T3, that is equal to QW plus QC. QW is M1 into SC into T3 minus T1, M1 into SC into T3 minus T1, and QC is gain of heat by calorimeter. QC is mass M3 minus M2, mass of calorimeter M2 minus M1, mass of calorimeter M2 minus M1 into specific heat of calorimeter SW into temperature of calorimeter T3 minus T1. One note point I told you, both calorimeter and water are at the same temperature. Here T3 minus T1 is common for water and calorimeter. Taking common as T3 minus T1 into M1 SC plus M2 minus M1 into SW. Now SL, we want SL, only we want SL, specific heat of lead shots, is equal to T3 minus T1 multiplied by M1 SC plus M2 minus M1 into SW whole by M3 minus M2 multiplied by T2 minus T3. That should be in the denominator. In the denominator, M3 minus M2 multiplied by T2 minus T3 should be there on transposing. This is the determination of formula for determination of specific heat of a solid lead shot. Let us see the calorimeter and parts of calorimeter. This is the calorimeter. In the textbook it is not given, but this is the calorimeter. That calorimeter is to be taken in a wooden box. That calorimeter is to be surrounded by an insulating material like sawdust, thermocol sheets, etc., etc. Number one, calorimeter. Number two, stirrer. Number three, thermometer. Number four, lead shots. Number five, water. Number six, wooden box. These are the main important parts, and this is the retort stand, number 7. Okay, that's all. And kindly you repeatedly listen this video number of times, then only you can understand very well. Thank you to one and all. This is your Ramesh Master, physics teacher.